Oke, okay, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today in this occasion I will give you product that is this room. This is a SSD from SanDisk. The name of SSD is SanDisk Extreme. Okay, the first function that is from these things is of course storage external or something like that, and because this is marked from SanDisk, this is like I think SanDisk is old brand, but this usually have make his fan like a king because this SSD is more small than before. I'm sorry. I think smaller than one terabyte version. 1 terabyte version is very standard SSD, but this is like, wow, it's very mini. This is make me easy to bring this SSD go to anywhere. Okay, the second one, the function of this SSD, of course, for increasing your performance when you open your PC or like that, but I think I haven't tried it for increasing performance for my PC. Maybe I can try it. We can try it together next time. Okay, the third one for the function of this SSD is, this is like benefit that is you can bring this go to anywhere and anytime you can use this, because this is support type C to type C and type C to USB. This is very useful for if you want to move your file from handphone to laptop or from laptop to handphone. Just like that, if you don't want to use Google Drive or the cloud storage, because the cloud storage I think is you should using internet, and you and in Indonesia is not anywhere like an American. Like America, like Europe, nation is using internet every day, everywhere. But Indonesian is different. Indonesian is in city using internet, but in another place, I don't think so. So I always bring this SSD. And the four what's get here? And the what? Oh, this SSD you have his own software, and of course because he use his own software, This SSD, the software is SanDisk SSD, and the software is using for if you want to lock this SSD for and yeah for like for security running. And you can put password on there on that software for lock this SSD. And because that is SanDisk, because this is SanDisk, you can buy this, and that is include this cable too. If you buy this, you can get this. That is important to for the first one. That is I think this SSD can be a bootable USB for if you want to if another I think another OS like you love using Ubuntu or Linux, and the others you can use this for what? Yes, for your essential opening your own your OS. And this SSD can be used to Windows backup too. So I'm very recommend for so I'm very recommended you for buy this SSD just for 2 million you can get the this 2 terabyte X SSD SanDisk Extreme, and the most one that is easy to use, and you can in this go to everywhere and whenever. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Thank you for watching this video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.